Subscribe to our YouTube channel and press the bell icon for the latest updates.
How to auto-delete YouTube history. Log into your Google account. Go to myactivity.google.com. Click on YouTube history. Click on the arrow below the auto-delete section. Now click the drop-down arrow and select how long you want to retain your YouTube history. Click Next. Click Confirm. Preference is saved. Click OK to close the dialog box. Now all the activities older than 3 months will be deleted. Please note that this will delete both search and watch history. This is how you can auto-delete YouTube history. Thank you for watching.